Hello, this is Dylan with HorizonCoaching.org. I am your coach, or I could be. If you're interested, please click the link below. I've been thinking about a question that, I've asked hundreds of times and people have asked me hundreds of times, whether it's on social media or whether it's face to face. And that's the question is, what is the best blank? And when I think about this, I go, yeah, when I was a kid and I was a windsurfer, I was pretty kind of into it and pretty good at it. People would ask me all the time, like, what's the best windsurfing sail? And at the time, I loved the sail company North Sail. So it was like the best sail ever. So if somebody asked me, what's the best sail company? I was like, North Sails. Why? Because that's how I kind of thought about it. And then I moved to Hawaii and I started working for a company called Hot Sails Maui. And somebody would ask me, what's the best sail company? I'd be like, Hot Sails Maui. Why? Because, well, I worked for the company and I got paid if I made more money, if I sold more product. What do you know? And that's kind of life, I think. And sometimes we have to remember that that's kind of going on in the background. There's a whole big business and world out there that's trying to get us to buy. So now when I think about answering the question, what is the best blank, I try to remember a couple things. Number one, I am the star of my show. Remember, my name is up on my marquee over here. Your name is up on your marquee. So we have to remember to add the prepositional phrase at the end of the question, what is the best blank for me? And for me, the best blank, let's say the best dog is a Jack Russell. Here's my Jack Russell, Gezi. We just went for a big run. I got a Jack Russell for a few reasons. Number one, I'm an avid runner and I'd love to run and I love to run with my dog. So I needed a dog that could go out and run 30K with me. Number two, I fly a lot. So I wanted a dog that I could, literally put in the cabin with me in a bag. So there was really only one choice for what is the best dog for Dylan, and that was a Jack Russell. I've had, a Labrador before, but she had to fly in the hold. So that's not what I wanted. I wanted something a dog that was small and a dog that was, able to run, and she really fits the bill and she's a great dog. So we need to remember that. We need to remember kind of what are we looking for? We can look at, hey, I'm a beginner runner and I'm looking to run my first marathon. Do I need a $250 pair of running sneakers like Kapoji? Probably not. You might want to because it might make you feel better. But do you have to? Is it something that you need? No, because it's not really going to make that big of a difference. What can make a bigger difference would be better training, better nutrition, and kind of listening to your body and learning how to do that process better. So that's just kind of what I wanted to touch base on today. Kind of remembering that when we're looking for something, whether it's a pet, a pair of running sneakers, a bicycle, maybe a school, which is another big one. I found as a teacher, a lot of parents that I've at a few of the schools I worked at, picked the school that they sent their children to because it was the best school in the city. And, for a lot of the kids, it was the best school because, the education level was great. But for the kid who wanted to play football, the two of the schools I worked at were awful. Why? They didn't have a football pitch. So if you don't have a football pitch and your kid's number one focus in life is football, then the best school for your child is not a school without a football pitch, no matter how good the school is, no matter what the reputation, no matter how good the teachers, no matter how good the curriculum, it's not the right school because their kids all day is going to be dreaming, especially if they're kind of that kid, the kid who really just is really physical like me and wants to run around. They have a really hard time at a school that doesn't have, the basic thing that they want to be using. So we have to remember that. We have to remember that, the star of our show is us. And when we're looking for something, just remember and put in the back of our mind that we're answering the question, not what is the best blank. We're asking what is the best blank for me. So for my phone, it should be a small phone. For my dog, it's a small dog. For a bicycle, you know, something that can be on-road, off-road. For a car, it's a VW van. For food, as main nutrition, it's being vegetarian. But that's me, man. It doesn't have to be you, but it's something to think about. So remember, you are on the marquee. Your name is up there. So when you're looking for something, sneakers, nutrition, what have you, remember, you're answering the question, what is the best blank for you? Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day and ciao.